Hey guys, it's DonMox17 here, gonna show you guys how to farm some souls, humanity, and Titanite. First off, what you wanna do is use one of your humanities and reverse hollowing to become human. You wanna do this just because when you're human, the drop rate increases of the enemy, and you definitely need this if you're gonna be farming. So first off, what you wanna do is go ahead and either two-hand your weapon just for the fact that you can kill these guys a bit faster. Kill this guy right up ahead, and down the hall there's another guy in the corner. You want to go ahead and kill him too, because he will follow you and it just messes you up if you're trying to just stay focused. And running through this hall lets those blobs fall. So what you want to do is get out Pyromancy move. I have Pyromancy Combustion. There's a guy that you can save that will teach you Pyromancy if you do not have him, if you do not have a Pyromancy attack already. I've seen people with Fireball too, and that works as well. Why you want to use this is because flame is their weakness and anything else just doesn't do enough damage. This guy right here will go ahead and drop a green Titanite for me. They drop any color actually, so it's just random. Up next you're going to be running down beneath and there's these giant rats that you're going to need to kill. Once again, go ahead and two-hand your weapon because you're close to a bonfire and you don't need to really worry about anything. These guys will drop humanity, sometimes up to two. Once you get that from them, go ahead and run back up to that bonfire and refill your Estus Flax and start up again. If you guys have any questions about anything, go ahead and leave it in the comment box. And I'll leave some more extra information in the box below. Alright, this is Don Mako out. See ya.